Hello everyone, it's Romsa Choco Blago, and I know that you are a subscriber of my channel and you are watching my videos. Okay, now if you have not subscribed to my channel, make sure you do so, and also make sure to turn on the notification bell so that you know what's going on. Okay, and most importantly, go and watch my last video on TBC because it's a follow-up. What I'm doing today is a follow-up to the last video. The last video I did was about the requirements of the new policy for TBC billionaires. And there we defined who is a TBC billionaire and who is a TBC millionaire. A TBC billionaire is someone who has one TBC and above. A TBC millionaire is someone who has less than one TBC. Okay, so let's say this way, okay. If you have one full TBC and you cannot meet the requirement, okay, you cannot meet the requirement, which is paying the monthly fee, especially paying the monthly fee, because once you pay your, once you have a complete profile and you have referred two people, and you attended the last embodiment meeting, that means you can be a full-timer. But that is not complete without paying the monthly admin fee. So if you know you cannot meet up with the monthly admin fee, it's okay, really, it's okay for you to give up the admin, the billionaire status. Now, previously, I thought that this was concerning only those who received cookie rewards for the TBC admin, but obviously it applies to anybody who has one TBC and above and cannot meet up with the requirement. So all you have to do is you have between 1st September and 30th September to return the TBC that you have that is above 0.999 TBC. Meaning that you are giving up the billionaire status, because the billionaire status requires that you have one full TBC. Okay, so if you have one full TBC, all you have to do is transfer 0.1 to the admin wallet. Okay, as you can see, this is the admin wallet where you are supposed to send the payment to. Links will be on the wallet, so there will be links in the wallet about this. But when that is done, I'll notify you guys. Okay, when that is done, I'll notify you guys. Okay, so please pay attention to this, because on 1st October, the TBC admin or TBC commissioner will turn off all the same buttons of the remaining TBC billionaires that did not meet the requirements of this new policy and also failed to return the TBCs that they have that is above 0.999 TBC. Okay, and once your same button is turned off, it's turned off permanently. Okay. Once it's turned off permanently. So you don't have any excuse. You've heard this from me. You can go and confirm it on the admin's blog. You cannot get this kind of information elsewhere apart from the blog. And only information on the blog is a confirmed information. So guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye for now.